If I could tell you one move to take from Dennis Schroeder, it's this move right here. He's still the only player in the league I've seen do this, and almost every time he does it, it works, especially off a ball screen. It's a great way to get the defense to relax and fall asleep before you turn back and attack.